today more than I've had before. Something more than wealth or fame. Something worth living for. As you leave this place tonight, tomorrow is a beautiful day. Service bilingual, 10:30. That's for everybody. That's just not bilingual. And then service at 2 o'clock. I hope you'll make your day appointment with God tomorrow. Because anything else you do really pass away. So what value is it? Whatever plans you have, you know, we have calendars. We mark them ahead. Sunday, I'm going to be there. But if you're in God's house, you'll be in a safe place. You'll have a purpose, a reason. May God bless every one of you. And may your calendar be set aside for Him. How many have enjoyed the service tonight?
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Have you enjoyed the worship?
Praise the Lord. Amen.
Have you enjoyed touching the hem of His body?
Praise the Lord.
Amen. Brother, come tomorrow prepared to do what God will have you to do. And again, Brother Don Merriman, I hope all the brethren make you feel, and I know they will, as welcome as I. We're so glad you're home. We're so glad. Sister Janice, the Lord gave you a special touch tonight.
Amen.
I believe that you know that you're part of this fellowship. And you can come. Just be a part. God the Lord, please handle me tonight.
I believe it.
Accept it. All of us have to say no to something and yes to another. Serve God. That's all. There's a yes and there's a no. I find it better to say yes to my Savior.
Amen.
Praise His holy name. Sunday dinner tomorrow in the dining room here at the church. You don't need to bring anything. We have ample food. It'll be prepared. It'll have fellowship dinner following the 2 o'clock service, and you're just welcome. And 6 o'clock then we finish out our weekend of coming together. And I want to say especially again to every visitor, everyone here for the first time, I don't remember seeing this family here with Cecilia. Have they been here before, Cecilia?